Welcome friends, this is Dr. Vijayant Govinda Gupta, MCH Urology, talking to you today about what is andrology. It is a very common question and very commonly asked that what is andrology. Andrology, my friends, is a branch that is not very commonly discussed or very commonly known among the general public. But the diseases and the problems that an andrologist cures are many and are very important. This information has been brought to you by drvijayantgovinda.com. For further information on this topic, you can always visit my website to know more. Andrology is the study of men. Men, including all problems occurring in men. But with time, it has come to mean mostly sexual problems or problems associated with the genitourinary tract. What is the genitourinary tract? The genitourinary tract is the tract that has to do with urine. So it will include your kidneys. It will include your kidneys, from where the urine is produced. It will include your bladder, where the urine is stored. And it will include all the organs which come when the urine goes out, which includes the prostate and the urethra. But that is urology. So andrology has come to mean basically treatment of organs in this area, that is the prostate, the penis, and the urethra, and mostly the sexual problems occurring in this region. So if I were to define andrology in one line for you, then andrology would be the study of sexual problems in men. The next question that comes is, who is an andrologist? An andrologist would be a doctor who is trained in the study of andrology. As of now in India, there is no separate degree or separate qualification for one to practice andrology. Mostly an andrologist would be a doctor who has had experience in the study of andrology. Mostly these people are doctors who are from the background of urology. Now, what is urology? Urology is a branch in India which is an MCH level qualification. An MCH would be somebody who has spent more than 7 years studying surgery and then done his post graduation and super specialization in urology. In the vast syllabus of urology, there is a separate branch or subspecialty of andrology which most doctors will study as a part of the interest. So in one line, an andrologist would be somebody who is qualified to practice andrology and is usually a urologist with an MCH level qualification in the practice of urology. The next question comes is, what diseases does an andrologist treat? An andrologist would treat the entire spectrum of diseases that can affect a man's sexual problems. There would be erectile dysfunction or impotence. There would be problems of orgasm or inorgasmia. There would mean problems of ejaculation, which may be two. It may be retrograde ejaculation, that is that the patient is not able to ejaculate out, or it may be anejaculation, which means that the patient cannot ejaculate. It may be diseases of the prepuce or the penile skin, either the lack of penile skin or the penile skin is not moving right.